God, you're taking so long. Wow, that's so crazy. Wait, didn't you tell me 11? Oh, it's 12 for me. You're doing a cake now. You're not. What's wrong with you? Why can't you guys ever just fucking. Yeah, 1 hour later. One after telling me that you would be there. It still was. It's like an hour later after you told me that you're gonna be here. Okay, but you still said, you even said 10 first, then you changed it to 11 just to change it again to 12. Nah, yeah. You were what? Yeah, whose fault is that? No one's but yours. So, oh my, yeah, of course. This team looks. Milo, geh dahin. Mach Platz. Platz, komm her. Warte, Milo. Komm her. Mach. Nein, nein, mach Platz. Mach Platz. Hör auf und mach Platz! No, oh my god. Milo! Mach Platz! Mach Platz! Ich werde richtig sauer. Fein. Eklig. Einfach nur eklig. Hör auf! I was talking to my dog. Well, my dog's giving me the side eye because I shouted at him because I have two dogs and they're both brothers and I don't know what's wrong with one of them at the moment, but Milo wants to keep licking the penis of his brother constantly. Like, it's so disgusting. No, I don't know. It's been like this for 2 weeks now, and I can't even leave them in the same room when I leave anymore. I have to put them in separate rooms because my dog constantly tries licking him, and I don't know what's going on. It's so ew. Like, it's actually so. No, but he wasn't, he didn't, but not like this, not like this. Like, wherever Semi, like, was laying down, Milo goes there and licks where he was laying. I don't know what's going on. Yes, it's, and then, you know what he's doing? He's doing this with his lip. Yeah, but he's like, he's doing this with his lip after he's doing it, and it's so disgusting. Oh, it's Peepee Head. Peepee Head, Pyramid Head. Try get out. Try get out. You know, I was playing with some American women earlier. And. Oh. 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 Oh god, I'm stuck the whole time. Are you just still on the gen? I didn't do anything yet. God, you're fucking boring, Joe. You can just say pain res. You don't need to say pain resonance. Then why are you making it harder for you and making words longer than they need to be? So anyway, I was playing with this American woman earlier, and usually everything was fine, Like, we've even been like in a call together and stuff, and today she invited me, so I was like, okay. After a long time, I was like, okay, why not? But without a call. And then we were play. I hate myself. And then we were playing. And she was playing so weird this time. Like, it was me, her, and one of her friends, and a random. And she let her friend die on hook because I was getting chased and hooked. He was on second stage already, and she literally didn't get him, so he died. Then, instead of get, then the random was getting chased. So instead of getting me, she was literally doing a totem on the other side of the map. So I was gonna be second stage. So I tried unhooking myself, and it worked. But I got tunneled, of course, then. And then in the end, when the random died, it was me and her, and she wasn't doing anything, and I tried doing a gen then, and then the killer came, and I literally just like waved at myself like so that he can just kill me because I couldn't be asked. And he was just looking at me, and then left me, and then found her and killed her, and then she lit, and then he gave me hedge, and then she texted me, "Why are you snitching on me?" And I was like, "What?" And she was like, "You told the killer where I was, and I was like, "I didn't. I literally." Wait, what? How does it? I was like, "I literally pointed at myself. Like, how is it my fault that he found you?" And she was like, "Nah, you did a motion, and then he literally went straight to me. Like, you. Oh my god, you." But it wasn't my fault. I literally wanted to give her hedge. Like, I don't know what the fuck she's talking about. Like, I don't know what. No, he left me after 1 second. Who? No, yeah, I know. I met her on Twitch, and then we've been playing a couple of times, and now we haven't played in a long time, and she invited me today. But, like, literally, I literally told her, I was like, "I don't know what your issue is today, but, like, please put your mood onto someone else, because I didn't snitch on you, and it's not my fault that he found you when you were hiding behind a rock." Like, plus, she let him die, and she literally wanted to not unhook me. Exactly. So how is she telling me that I'm snitching on her? Oh my god. Oh, Bill keeps bringing him to me. I can never finish a gen. Oh, hello, look, you're up there. No. Oh, God. Excuse me? No, I don't. There was no need, you could have just run away. No, I'm joking. Actually, the amount of times that I've saved you already, and you haven't gotten one flashlight save on me yet. Okay, then you know what? Let's just go offline after this one. Okay, but if you're already tired and if you already are not in the mood to talk, then what's the point? No, like I don't enjoy playing. If I know someone's tired or is not feeling it, then I'm not feeling it either. So wait. Can you say that again? Yeah, can you say that again? Yeah, that's what you get for what you said to me. Why are you lying though? There's no need to lie to me. Shut the fuck. But same though. Yeah. I'm gonna get. Okay, okay, it's fine. I get it. You don't want to talk, okay? I understand. Then just. Peepee head. There's no need for that. Oh sh. Oh, fuck. Yes, you do. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Like, even when I was playing Killer and I was getting, like, a literally 4K. Three.
Not saying anything, but. Yeah, I'm just not saying anything.
There's one next to Shaq. Well, I don't. Thanks. What? Did you call me stupid again? Look, you got Jill killed. No, he's not. No, he's not. No, he's not. Leave me alone. Why is he like that? Fuck off. He's actually coming the whole way with me. He not even like. Oh, you're sad. Oh. He's coming. Are you gay? He's not gonna get me, so you need to. Well, never mind, never mind. You're not gonna make it. Also, I don't want you to get me. I don't want you to get me when you're like injured anyway. Oh god, Jesus Christ. You know, I can't even use my dead heart now.
Ooh, stop the whining. You got the less painful hook. Sheesh.
I told you, do not get me. Wait, wait, why is he coming back to me? How does he- Oh. I don't even know where the other door is. Wow. Ah! I still don't know where the other fucking gate is. Bro! Okay, then leave, Bill, because you can't help me now anyway. What the fuck was that? I should have been then. But he really wanted me. He didn't even hit Bill, like. You're telling me I was doing super good. Look, I had a David today, and I was the one, yeah? I was the one. It was a Legion game, and I saved everyone. I flashlight saved, like, it was endgame. I flashlight saved David, he was on deathwork, and the other two randoms left then, and then Steve was still slugged, and I was on deathwork too, and injured, and I still went back to pick up the person who was slugged, and we all made it out. And this David had 127k points. And I only had like, yes! And I only had like 39k or something, or 40k or something. Yes! And I don't know what he did, because he didn't flashlight save anyone, he didn't do anything special. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, because I am using everything I can. I'm even trying to use the flashlight from the masquerade thingy now, and it's still not giving me any points, so you tell me. Oh, you're already looking at other girls. And we are not even a thing yet. I think it's a scam. No. Yeah, I'm so glad that you literally know every single thing about her already.
Work out there.
Is it Huntress? Let's just say the sweet darkness is pleased. Oh, it's a Huntress, but on this map. Oh, I see her. Oh, she sees me. No, she doesn't. Ah, yeah, she does. I lied. Please fall for it. Please fall for it. Please fall for it. She fell for it. I hold her. Are you proud of me? I love doing that. Hey, I'm here. Okay, she... I did. I think she respected it, I hold her. Mike, I dare you to be tired and not speak. What do you- I already did that! How can you take the props for that when it was my work? I did. What are you guys doing, a slime race? That's my thingy to do. See? See what it can do when you hold a killer? Well, where is she? Did you just steal that in front of my eyes? She really... What does she want? Oh, maybe she needs to hook someone in the basement. Sable coming too. Imagine she just like hooks all of us now. Completely. Just like that. Oh, Can you like get me too? Why did she go wrong? Michaela's the real one. Yes, we're coming, jeez. Hey. I have a bad feeling that she's gonna kill me. Do that, old man. Did I do anything? No, I didn't, okay? I'm not a fucking... Yeah, no, I'm joking. No, I'm farming with her. Probably. Sable, don't ruin the vibe. It's me and Huntress, not you. Yes, and Lightning McQueen once again. You okay, old man? See? That's why you need a wife that's like taking care of you. Then we're gonna get a nice ring. No, not about the ring. Well, isn't that part of being in a relationship? What did you say? Oh, wow, you're even hurting me, yeah? Wow. Yeah, you just watch until it's the other way around. You like it rough, I had that too. Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah. Let's go. Yeah, in a favorite rocket ship. Come. Is nobody opening like the gate or something? Well, if it wasn't you, then I'm guessing. No, the killer's with me. Okay, I'm on the other gate. Why are you laughing? Well, and you're talking about loyalty, yeah? Okay. What? She's hooking me. Oh no, she just faked it. What a monster. Yeah, let me come out of the game. See, I literally have to. But what did you do? Did you use any item? No, see, you don't, no, you don't even have, like, a mask grid, so it doesn't even have anything to do with the items, I swear to God, I don't get it. Okay, so let me talk, yeah, I know I didn't do a gen now, but I did one flashlight save. I literally... other than two pellets, I think, dropped every single pellet on her face, even party pellets, and I literally have the least points. So what are you telling me right now? Yes, okay, I did that too, and in that game where I did that, I only got like... 39k or something, so... Well, not for me. I feel like I think some people just don't get blood points, and I think I'm one of them. It's a bug or something. What? I mean, I give up at this point, like... I can't change it because I did, like, even without rounds like this where I actually do things, I'm not getting. Oh, that must be so bad to have one round where you wasted some blood points. That must be so, so bad. Already. Look, I am already pissed off enough that I'm not getting points no matter what I do. I don't understand. Mm-hmm. My dog is sleeping. I don't know if these bastards ate something outside, and I hate that because it's so disgusting. Okay. What? Your puppies. What's the weather for? Actually, yeah, what's the weather for you? Oh, thank you for saying. No, now I know. I know now. Yeah. Oh, it says Shelbyville has 30 degrees. That's crazy. I have 14 degrees right now. No, for me, I have 14. And in Shelbyville, do you know that? Because someone I knew came from there. It's Texas anyway, and it says 30 degrees. Nah, fuck no. No, I mentioned it, because I said already that I was in contact with some American guy and he came from there. Oh, look at that. Fuck's sake. No. No, I'm not. But you are, right? Right? Is that what you're trying to say here? Multiple rounds. If you leave in an hour, I will never play with you again. Because? Yeah, you left too early then. I'm vegetarian.
Wait, you are?
Yeah. When I was 15, I decided to go vegetarian. I tried vegan first, but back then there was no good, like, you know, nowadays. Yeah, but nowadays there are like so many products that actually taste like meat or like this and that, and back then there was nothing when I started being that. And it was also super expensive. It still is, but it was like super, super expensive back then. And since I was only a student back then, I couldn't afford that. So I switched from vegan to vegetarian. Yeah. I really, really love milk products and cheese. So. Trust me, you could do it. It's not that hard, I swear. Especially with the. Who the fuck is playing No. I still don't know how to pronounce it. Is it No Mither or No Mither? See, I keep saying that, but then I play with. Oh my god, this got the fuck out of me! You little stinker! Oh no! No! Who did this? Who did this? Who did this? Who did this? Who fucking did this? I'm dead now. Who did this to me? Wow, you stupid fuck, man. Who would cleanse a totem like that in the middle of someone getting chased, bro? Please fucking get Rebecca too. Yeah, fuck you. It's your own fault. No, they're still right next to me. Okay. Get me! Don't save this stupid Rebecca! Oh, nice job, Mike. Now I'm gonna get second. Yep! You could have just fucked this Rebecca off because they didn't deserve to be saved anyway. Nice. What? It wasn't Dredge's fault? Oh my god. Like, be for real now. I'm not gonna help this Rebecca. But I can help you. Yeah, fuck you, Rebecca. Yeah, she's chasing me already again anyway, so... And now I don't even see... Oh, she's back. Who? What the fuck is going on? How did they fuck you up there? Yep, okay. Great, so I got a hook for both of these teammates. Or like because of both. Oh my god, bro. Why would they play so many hex tokens instead of... And what's the multitask that you have to do right now? You're just tired, I know it. Yeah, it's okay. I'll let you go. Look, all we can do here is this. Look at this, nothing. Wow. The way they came nodding, too. At least I looked for a second.
I scream.
At the end of the day, this is all your fault, so... Yeah. Again, you have 17k points and I have 8k. Who the fuck are you joking? Did you get flashlight saved? And he's friendly too. I don't like this. I think he's probably gonna give you a hedge. Hopefully. So if he doesn't. I'm So what do you want? When I told you, like, go wipe someone up, you said no. And now you're saying... Okay, let me go back in the chat.
I will. If I find it, because I don't know when I said something about that. How do you search a like, I've never... Do you have a PC? Do you have a PC? Oh, a laptop, okay. Because you said you have phasmophobia, and I was like, aha. I'll find it regardless anyway. So how is he fucking nice to you but not to me? Like, I literally... It's probably a girl and she's like, oh my god, it's a female name. It is, trust me. For this, I'm gonna report them. Teaming with the killer. I think it's gonna give you hedge, as I said. Oh, even Amori. Then why didn't I like it? Oh, devour ho. Yeah. Look, I can't find it, but I know you said something like, nah, I don't want a wife. Something like that. Look. Oh, so you're not gonna get a girlfriend. You have 23k points, though. I love that weather. This, I love rain. And I'm old. I hate some anyway, so. I love fall and winter. I love Christmas. No, but I remember you saying something like no to it. When I was like, go west on up, you said, you literally said no. Like, you literally said no. No, that's not what you said. No, that's not what you said. No, that's not what you said. That's not what you said. What was the topic when we said that, though? Ew, what the fuck is this outfit? What the fuck are you wearing? You're joking, this is not an outfit that you would wear. This looks like- what the fuck are you wearing? How are you going to the beach with this? Who the fuck would wear this to the beach? You deserve to get tunneled out just for wearing this ugly ass fucking... what? You need to have one for me to do- no it doesn't! I don't know who the fuck lied to you. I don't know if they wanted to actually do suck your dick or something, but this is not a good outfit. Don't worry, I'm not gonna copy it. So if your girlfriend would have this outfit on in real life and wanna go out like this with you, what are you saying? Yep. Perfect. Everything, everything, everything. No, I'm not matching purple and yellow. What the fuck?
Hey, you cheated.
What the f- It's okay, maybe you're colorblind and you see colors differently than I do. And also the top looks different for you. Yeah, see, even he's mad that you have this ugly shit on. This is why he was looking right for you. He went through the whole map just to find you. He was like, where's this yellow purple shit? Yeah. Where exactly are you looking at? What? Okay, I'm getting a heartbeat. Which is not towards the gas station. Pinky promise? Where the fuck are you? Yeah. How? I think I'm. Oh. crawl a bit more into the pallet so that I could pallet save you. Actually, wow, you're such a super good. What the fuck? There's someone else there. Look, they're right there. They didn't even pick you up. Yeah. I don't think we should stay. Oh my gosh. Well, look who fucking destroyed this pallet now. Bro. Look, no, no, no! This would have been perfect from the other side. Mike. Mike. Who did you buy this P100 from? Let's be honest. Mm-hmm. I just wanted to remind you that I got this hook here just because of you. Because I came to your rescue and you could have so easily rescued me here, but you destroyed the pallet for no reason. And then you literally, instead of going the quick way to flashlight save me, went the other way around. Yeah, you're right. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. He's whiffing a lot though, like he's very greedy with hits. Like he's hitting super early. Who's getting- oh god! Where the fuck is he coming from? I fucked up! Yeah, I did fucking that. I did that, huh? You're not here! I thought you're standing! You're staying here so that you can flashlight save me this. Oh my god. Okay, you know what? I just realized I can't rely on you, so I thought I had like. Like a duo teammate when I'm playing with you, but. Nah. I was playing with someone else, like some other American guy, and we were literally saving each other. We didn't care about the fucking randoms. And I heal you, and you don't heal me because Ghostface comes. Instead of fucking following me then, so that in case I get hit again because I'm injured, you can help me, you decide to just go to the- What the fuck are you saying? The bot wasn't even close to me! Yeah, I hope he fucks you. Yeah. Where the funny ghost face? This. Look, I'm gonna make him friendly. Watch. I don't know why he's just standing there. But I'm gonna make him friendly. Look. How can he like, this is what I don't get, like, I expose him and he can still, I'm so confused. Yes, okay, you can go to sleep now. What? What do you say? No. I said I was. I. Someone who was? You're cutting out. Yeah, because we were actually saving each other like I do to you. Not the other way around, but. I'm not in contact with him. I'm not in contact with this person anymore. I told you I was in contact with an American person at home. Yeah. No, it's because his friends were pissing me off. No. Mike, you're cutting out so much, like, seriously. Super duper. No. Wait a second. I can't find that, but. Or did you delete it? Be honest. Oh my god, please get this outfit away. This is why we lost and why he didn't want to be friendly. Oh, you wanted to go sleep now, right? Not gonna happen. How about I knock you out? Oh my god, you're cutting out again. You didn't do that before. No, 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 no. I say no. No. I can't find it. You did delete it. Guy's promises mean nothing. Yeah, I can see by your outfit. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Why would you? Why? Can't find it. Yours looks better than mine. Who are you trying to? Don't lie to yourself. Don't lie to yourself. Is it chlorine, chlorine, or whatever you called? Oh god. More than Lee? I mean, I get it, because she's the main one in the second. And. But the like, how can you put anyone above Lee? Like, Lee is just, you know, Lee. Yeah. Kenny? What? Yeah, see? And, yeah, see? See? This is why you don't have a wife. No, he's not! He's not! He's not! No, he is not. No, he wasn't. Like, literally, ask. Like, we could literally do like a. What's it called again? When you ask people and they give you. You want to do what? What's it? No, if you ask like several people and then they all give you like an answer, yes or no. Like, what's this called again? It's a survey? No. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. We do that, and people will literally tell you that Lee was the best character in the whole series. Shka. Yeah, exactly. And this is why you're single. Oh, look. I said you really need to hurry if you want to experience this. Wife sewn up. You said, nah, I'll die alone first before getting with someone who only wants me for my money. See, that's what you said. Okay, did I tell you to wife me up? I said go wife someone up. Yeah. You know, not every girl in this world is a gold digger. Because what? What? The girls you have fucked with? Like, you're cutting out and you literally said, the girls I have f with. No, what did you say though? Thank you.
Yeah. sit here and watch you play it. Do you want to watch me play it? Okay. All right. We can do that.
Thank you. Enough games.
been told that already. Everybody says that. Oh, the hippo from Madagascar. Yeah. Cheers. But no, that's just my last name. Okay, that's fine.
Ever wonder what it all means? Thank you.
Oh, my God.
To say, but the world doesn't work like that. This is why you have trust issues, because the world doesn't work like that. No, how about you be understanding and understand it from my perspective? I have already tried and failed time and
excuse me, someone's lucky.
Thank you.
basically 3 hours.